everyone. Burgundy here again with another edition of Showgirl Sass. This is the last of the four-part Showgirl Sass series, and I really enjoyed teaching this one. I'm hoping that you'll join me for my next class. The next class is going to be a little bit different because it's going to be a registration-based class, a full-length class, and it's going to include some one-on-one coaching with me. Virtually, of course, as we retain our social distancing, but we're just getting ready to hopefully get back into the real world. And when we do, I really want to be ready to work with you in real time, in real life, and in person, I hope. So this next class is also going to feature a performance opportunity if you want to in our new online shows that Kitty Nights has been doing. It is called they're called the Catnip Cabin Fever shows. So check them out Sunday nights at 9. And I'll give you details on how to register for my next class after this one. So let's get ready to warm up. All right, ready for a nice warm up? Let's get started. We're gonna do some nice reaches up and to the side. Here we go. We're gonna do up and down. Up, down, and side. Out, out, out. And step into it each time. Give it a little sassy hip. Three, four, four, to the sides. One, two, three, four. Same thing. Two. Get those muscles stretched out. I know I'm sitting and watching Netflix way too much. Three, four, last one to the side. Two, three, now some ribcage action. Great, so you're just isolating your ribcage. Lift it up off of your hips. Nice. Now we're gonna do faster. One, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three. One, two, three. Keep going. Isolate that ribcage. Beautiful. Now down to our hips. I know you know how to scoop those hips. You should by now. Now we're gonna take a nice side and back, side, front, side, back, side, front, side, back, side, other way, side, back, side, front, side, back, side, front, side, back, side, front. Ready, we're gonna do some nice hip circles as soon as that music starts to replay. Make sure that your hips are about shoulder width apart, your knees are a little bit bouncy, and circle. Two, three, we're gonna do eight, five, six, seven, and eight. Other way, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. Now we're gonna do a little figure eight. Half on one side, half on the other side. Half a circle, drop. Half a hip, drop. Circle and drop, circle, drop. Lift, drop, lift, drop. Now faster, smooth out that figure eight. Move through those hips. We gotta keep our hips nice and loose. Ladies, especially women, we keep a lot of tension in our hips. Shake that out. Beautiful. Now we're gonna get up to the shoulders. Here we go. Gonna do lift and drop, lift, drop, lift, drop, lift, drop, roll back. If you're like me, you're also spending a little too much time at the computer screen. Getting those shoulders and back really tight. Let's work them out. And one, then the other. Great. Stretch out that back and shoulder action. Arms out. Now keep that shoulder attached to the back muscle. And roll it out, showgirl style. Beautiful. And drop. Now we're gonna take our feet about shoulder width apart, toes are facing away from the body. Get ready to do some nice stretches, and we're gonna go into some pliés and some tendus, which means pointing through our feet and our toes. Ready? We're gonna take a nice reach over and a circle arm. So reach, circle, reach and circle, reach, circle, reach and circle. I'm hitting things on the ceiling today. And reach, circle, reach and circle, reach, circle. Great. Couple more. Three, two, last one. And now to the pliés. You're gonna do demi pliés, eight of them. Three, great. Four, five, six, seven, eight. Now we're gonna do a little bounce once. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Up and shake out that tight quad area. Great. We're gonna do a nice stretch forward. So now take our toes, let them face the front, reach up, and come right down into a tabletop back. Hold that there, in that flat as you can. And now we're gonna contract your back and release it flat. Contract, release, contract, release. Great, now try to drop it down. Try to keep your legs as straight as possible. Bend them if you need to. And now sway back and forth. Nice, gentle sways. Identifying those places in the back of our legs that feel super tight. And roll it back up. Great. Now we're gonna take our feet in a bit of a first position. So heels are loosely together, toes are facing away from the body. We're gonna do those tendus I talked about, which is doing a half point, a half point, and close. So we're gonna do two to the front, two to the side. Actually, we're gonna start to the side. Two to the side, two to the front on this foot, two to the front on this foot, two to the front over here, and then back around to the other side. So we'll do doubles duty on that side. Okay, as soon as the music starts again, try to keep your arms out, shoulders down, and your arms are sort of just placed. Once again, it's that idea that there's a little tabletop here that you can place your hands on and press down on that imaginary tabletop if you need a little balance help. Okay, here we go. Starting with the side, gonna go half, half point, half point, close. Two of them here, and two to the front. Half point, half and close. Half point, half. Now the other foot. Half point, half, close, half. Great. Half, now to the side. Half point, half, close, half point. And remember, we're gonna do double duty. Now we're reversing it. So we have four on this one. Great. Good work. Now to the front. Half and point, half, close, half point, half, and the other foot. Half point, half, close, half point, half, close, and to the side. Last one. Point, close, half point, half, close. Drop your arms down. Now I'm going to warm up those feet a little bit more. Toes to the front. Now we're going to just take half and point, half, close. Ball of your foot, point, ball, and close. Ball, toe, ball, close, ball, toe, other foot. Making sure that we're warming up those feet, for if we are wearing heels later, we really want to make sure those feet are warm. Great. Now both feet together are going to go all the way up and down. Great. Releve, hold it, and down. If you need that extra balance help, remember the imaginary tabletop. And down. Couple more. And down, trying to really control that lift and the release back down. So you're smooth as silk. Couple more. And last one. Now a little bounce, just to make sure that's all stretched out. And roll up. One last roll down body-wise from the top. Gonna roll down. Roll your body all the way down. Looking down, down, down. Down to your toes. Bend your knees and drop into a little ball. Bounce that ball. Now butt first, straighten and roll up and up and up. And there we are. How are we feeling? Are you feeling ready to finish up that combination? So I've shortened the music. I will send you, if you're on my mailing list, I'll send you this new shortened track for practice purposes that I've edited down. But if you're gonna put your shoes on, now is the time to do it. Okay, let's get on with that combination. Now, last week, if you haven't done the combination before, if this is your first class with me, make sure to go back and check out the other episodes. We've got 1, 2, and 3, so you can check out the little bits of the combination and the other warm-up exercises. But right now, stick with us and we'll just do the new part before we go back and add it on. So, last week we did those little turns at the end of the combination. We did a little three-step turn to the right. 1, 2, 3, touch, and then a turn on one foot, sort of like a little easy jazz pirouette. So you're gonna throw your weight onto that foot. 5, 6, 7, 8. We ended up, boom, there. So that's where we're starting with this next bit of the combination. So we're parallel and nice and straight. We're gonna do a little fussy sort of turned in steps. So we ended here. Our arms are gonna go up over the top of your head and you're gonna step 1, 2, 3, 4. Now, in this step, you're not just walking, you're really giving full value to your hips and your body. It's almost a little, you're almost a little contracted. So when I say contracted, it's almost like you're scooped, your stomach is scooped back a little bit while you do this step. So we ended up here, and we're going to 1, 2, 3, 4. And then we take our arms here and we're gonna shimmer them down as we go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Now, you notice my knees are slightly turned in. Once again, if you have any knee problems, be cautious about with this step. Don't turn in too much if you're not comfortable with turning in. Anybody who's had some hip surgeries, be very careful. You might just wanna just keep them going forward. I don't want you to hurt yourself. So, once again, these turned in, fussy, sassy section here, arms over the top of our head, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So we're doing 7, so your weight's gonna be on this side. So once again, if you're doing it mirroring me or the same way, if you're mirroring me, your weight's gonna be on your left. If you're doing it the same way, your weight's on your right. It doesn't matter to me. Okay, as long as you get on the right foot. So you're sitting back in here, and the next step is gonna be a point forwards, just to get ready for that weight change. But let's get back and add the beginning, the little fussy step, and the shimmers down with the music so you can feel how it's gonna go. Okay. All right, I'll count you in. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yeah? All right, let's move it on.
She certainly can. Yes, she can. She certainly can.
All right, so as I said, after we go from there, we're going to go into these touches. And they're going to be very similar to, you're going to see a couple things kind of repeat from earlier in the combination with a slight twist. So we just ended here. Now we're going to point this foot forwards, touch, step, touch, step, touch, step, touch, step. Remember these from before? We're going the same direction. We're just going to do 2 more than we did before. Okay, so we're going 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, so instead of 4, we've got 6 of those. And remember, once again, those are, you're using your body, contract, release, as you do those little touches. And your arms are sort of back, shoulders are back. Okay, so you go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And now you're gonna recognize this step from the very beginning of the combination, but we're doing it to the opposite direction. One, two, three, four, right? One, two, three, four. So that's that little roll back with a little head. So you're gonna plant that foot. It's the opposite foot this time. Plant it. Once again, it's a little bit turned in. One, two, three, four. So your shoulders are rolling back. Your fingertips are lightly touching your thighs. One, two, three, four. Okay, so that whole thing without the music is 5, 6, ready, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. All right, I said 1, 2, 3, 4. It is four counts, but it's on the 5, 6, 7, 8 this time. Okay. Ready to try it with the music? Let's try it. Okay, get ready. I'll count you in again. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Hear that? So that was on that, yes, she can. Little call and repeat with the song. That's where that is. Okay. Okay, I really should get a remote so I don't have to walk over and change the music every time. Someday I'll have an assistant to do that for me. Maybe I'll take applications from you all. Okay, so once again, we just ended with, getting into it, we had 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. Plant it, 5, 6, 7, 8. That was, yeah, she can, pow. Okay? And we complete the phrase that we did at the beginning of the combination, the phrase that completed that move, we're just once again doing it on the other side. So if you remember, we did that 1, 2, 3, 4, and then step 5, 6, 7, 8. Remember that? We're doing it on the other side now. So don't worry about your brain. It is actually the other side. So that was 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, now kick time. Just one kick, not getting so fancy. So we go from here, we're gonna do a nice kick to the side, okay? So this is a flick kick. There's a lot of different types of kicks in the world of showgirls. So there's a bop mot kick, a swinging kick that's all straight. This is a flick kick, which are, for my money, a lot easier because you're able to like lift and then flick your leg, okay? Lift and then flick. So once again, it's not a contest. You don't have to go super high with it, but you've had your legs crossed over here and you're going to just take this back leg, put your weight onto the front foot, back foot comes up, kick, and we're going to cross it in the front to end. So might as well do that now. Okay, so we ended here. We're gonna go flick, cross. Okay, let's just try it from this little like shoulder back, just to get that little intermediate step in there because it can be a little bit tricky. All right, so we're gonna go 5, 6, 7, head 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So it's a quick kick, all right? 5, 6. And then we're gonna do a little push turn. So it's a cross turn. So we've got this foot over here and we're gonna push ourselves around in a circle. All right, take a look at my feet again on that. So the ball of my foot's on the ground, the heel's not on the ground. So I'm able to push. And as I push, I'm gonna go up on releve on the back foot a little bit to get that other heel off the ground. Cause you can't be turning with heels on the ground. You gotta get those heels off the ground, and then put that heel back down to stop yourself. Okay? So once again, let's try that little turn, cross, tiptoes, and down again.
Okay, so the whole new part without the music, and then we're gonna finish it up. Okay, so from here, ready, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, let's try that with the music because I'm pretty sure that's the right counts for the turn, but we might have a little bit more time. All right, let's do it.
Okay, actually, let's just add that last part on and then do the whole thing with the music. It's gonna make it a lot easier. So we did that kick, right? So we had 5, 6, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now, all you're gonna do for the end is a little shoulder roll, plie up, and pose. Showgirl pose. Okay, so that last little step was 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Triumphant. Showgirl triumphant. Okay? Let's do all that new part with the music. All right, get ready and I'll count you in. Ready, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Work. So each class is also going to come with a one-on-one coaching with me. So hope you'll join me, and the information's here. Thank you so much. Let's all keep safe, keep sane, and keep dancing.
What is it about?
Jump to 9 and 3.
She's hot.